What is gyro? So three muscle in the three different compartment of the thigh, sartorius, gracilis and semitendinosus act as a string of a tent in the pelvis, and these muscles are going downward and inserted into the upper part of the anterior medial surface of the tibia. This is called the gyro muscle. Okay, the sartorius is from the anterior compartment of the thigh, gracilis from the medial compartment of the thigh, and semitendinosus is the muscle of the posterior compartment of the thigh. What is the function of this gyro muscle? So the function of the gyro muscle is to stabilize the pelvis on the femur. These muscles are supplied by three different nerves. The sartorius is supplied by the femoral nerve. Gracilis is supplied by the anterior branch of the obturator nerve, and semitendinosus is supplied by the tibial part of the sciatic nerve.